As I say to entrepreneurs all the time, a dollar is not a dollar. A euro is not a euro. The money that you take in has a personality attached to it. It has expectations attached to it. It has very, very serious conditions attached to it. And all of those represent a cost.